A very good morning, kids. Hope you all are doing really well. So let's quickly start with our English class, where we have brought a new set of words. So they are from the OT sound family. So let's meet the OT sound family words. Okay, now the phonic sound of O is O and the phonic sound of T is T. So together it will be pronounced as ot, ot. Okay, so we'll be learning the new words which end with ot sound. Okay, so let's see what do we have. The first word says p o t pot, p o t pot, pot. What is pot? This is the pot. It can be a water pot, it can be a flower pot, any pot. Okay, p o t pot, pot. Okay, so next word says d o t dot, d o t dot. What is dot? Well, this is a dot. See, can you see the white dot on the black? So that is the dot, that is the dot. You join the dots and you do the coloring activity. Yes. So that is the dot, that is the dot. The another word says as cut, k o t cut, k o t cut. What is cut? Oh, the bed for babies, the bed for babies with the high sides. Okay, that is the k o t cut, k o t cut. Okay. The next word says, okay, it's a four letter word, children, be careful. Spot, s-p-o-t, spot, s-p-o-t, spot. Again, spot. Please repeat with me. What is spot? Oh my God, when you make your clothes dirty. Yes, that is why we are saying again and again that while eating, while having your meals, you should wear your aprons, okay? So that you don't spot your clothes, okay? So that is spot, spot, okay? When you untidy your clothes, right? So next word says, hot, 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 hot. What is hot? Oh, anything can be hot. Now, this is the soup. The soup is hot. The water is hot. Garam. Right? The soup is hot. The food is hot. Okay? The milk is hot. Okay? Hot. Hot. Okay? So, let's see the another word. Okay. Jot. 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 What is jot? Let us see. Jot is to write down. Jot is to write down. The kid is jotting down. The kid is jotting down. Okay? You should jot down your work very neatly. Okay? To write. To write. It is another word. To write. Okay? For write. J-O-T. Jot. J-O-T. Jot. Okay? Now come. Let us revise all the words together. The first word says j o t jot, j o t jot. The another word d o t dot, d o t dot. Then k o t cut, k o t cut. This is the four letter word. Spot, s p o t spot, spot. Okay, then p-o-t-a, pot, p-o-t-a, pot. And then h-o-t-a, hot, h-o-t-a, hot. Okay, so this is your page in your book, page number 6 in JJ3. Okay, please write it down very neatly. Please jot it down very neatly. Okay, I want beautiful handwriting from all of you. So, let's see the exercise. It's written, complete the sentences with OT sound words, the odd sound words. Okay. Now sit on a dash. You sit on a cot. You sit on a cot. Cot can be like this also. Okay. Ye bhi cot hi hai. Right. Sit on a cot. Now the another sentence says the soup is dash. The soup is hot. Okay. I hope children you have understood the OT sound words. Okay. So please learn their spellings. Okay. Along with their pictures. Alright. So bye. Take care. I'll see you next time.